This is my EATTY situations.
Run your mouth.
EATTY situations.
EATTY situation.
Ready for Dr. Martens and shit.
How should I approach this? EATTY situations, Ferrari Testarossas, avoid negative sources, people, places, habits. When you recording, believe in yourself. By believing you, achieving your way.
See yourself as bigger than what you are, don't really think you got that big.
I really fuck.
What's up?
About to go inside right there, that building. For this little Doc Martin thing, man. I think that's the right building. I'm not fucking sure. We'll see.
Regulators. You regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. You gotta be handy with the steal, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up.
It was a what, Mr. Warren? Let me know. I guess it's my turn. The intro. To jealous bastards. Motherfucker. This is it. This is where it begins. Oh yeah. And I'm handed with the steel like Andrew Carnegie. I swear I've been the shit since Connolly. Was it my junior year or my senior year? Honestly, it was both. As a freshman, all I did was hope. As a sophomore, all I did was cope. And with that,
that's a lady on the phone that called me earlier, man. I'm finna go talk to her real quick. Get all the stuff in her hands and shit. It's the interview room, y'all. Where they get to know y'all better for Doc Martens and shit.
See yourself as bigger than what you are, don't really think you got that big.
I really fuck.
Okay. Thanks. Lamar, you got some shoes.
Hey Lamar, they sent you some more dogs.
Some more cane?
Yeah.
Ooh, yes. Which one did they send me this time?
Ooh!
Ooh, nasty time. Boy! Boy. They said, Doc Martens treat you well. The same one from the source? Doc Martens treat you well.
Doc Martens taught me.
Yeah, them hoes is live, nigga. Okay.
EATTY situation. EATTY situation.
Absolutely. What's up, Francis? That's my dad's name. So you guys are synonymous and symbiotic. EATTY situations. Who we have here?
Haley.
You got Deontay.
Man, so guys, I'm in North Carolina modeling for Doc Martin. I just happened to stumble upon two creative beings. Where school do you guys go to?
Southeast.
Southeast. What do you guys do there?
I mean,
we be bossing, like, what's up?
No,
like,
I be bossing. He be chilling.
I do what I do.
So who's the most popular guy? Is it you?
Me.
Me?
Of
no.
Of course.
She can sit down somewhere.
No, of course it's
I
me.
Got this. I run this.
So you're the most popular girl at school?
Yes.
Absolutely. So what do you guys do for fun?
I ball, you know, I play basketball, you know, it's come up, you know what I'm saying?
Ooh.
I do what I do, you know what I'm saying? I got the basketball kicks, all that, you know what I'm saying? I play one-on-one, you know, we do whatever, Greensboro, you know what I'm saying?
So let me ask you this, guys. Who's the biggest pothead at school? Are you guys any pot smokers at school?
I don't go OD like that, but you know, I gotta get ready.
Okay, so let me ask you this, ma'am, over here. Are you just the baddest at school, or are you just saying that because everyone says that?
No, I mean, I maybe not be the baddest, but I got my place, and they know who I am.
Woo! Okay, so what do you guys want to be in life?
NBA player. Straight up.
No, every guy says that. I don't know what I want to
be. Niggas looking for quick money instead of forever money.
This is my...